Welcome to the Thimbleweed Nickel. 8 years of experience and 2 degrees in journalism tells me you're a fed.
I guess nothing gets by the press.
You spend as much time as I have dealing with law enforcement. You get a second sense of this stuff. Plus the cheap suits. Mostly the cheap suits.
What's the deal with your sheriff? Seems kind of odd-erino.
He is an oddball, but so is everyone around here. And it's only gotten worse since Chuck died.
Chuck Edmund?
Chuck Edmund, the pillow magnet. He pretty much ran this town since the 50s and owns the giant pillow factory. Well, owned. He died a few days ago. His niece Dolores and her sister Lenore stand to inherit a fortune if they'll just stop fighting.
What else do you know about Chuck?
He started the pillow factory with his brother Franklin in the late 30s to make pillows for the war effort. Pillows win wars was their slogan. The factory and Chuck were the center of the Thimbleweed social scene of the 50s.
Fascinating.
Chuck invested millions in automation and became an expert in AI.
Agni intervention?
Artificial intelligence. Computers that can think. He started automating the whole town. People tell me it was like living in the future. That's one of his machines over there, the Copytron 3000. Then...
keep going!
The big pillow factory fire happened and killed several workers, and the whole place was shut down. Many blamed the fire on over-automation and computer error. But I think Chuck manipulated the sheriff, and it was blamed on the security guard on duty at the time. But it was too late. Chuck was disgraced, and the factory's been closed for years. A dark shell of abandoned machinery.
What do you know about the pillow factory security guard?
Not much. He died in the fire and was blamed for the whole thing. But I have my doubts. I just need some evidence, and I can finish my big story and expose the whole thing.
Nice chatting. Got a murder to solve.
Do you know this map is a priceless first edition? Please, don't touch. Please don't mess with the police scanner. I'm waiting for a call from the sheriff's office about a man in town doing nothing suspicious.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can get all... Attention, all units. Attention, all units. Attention, all units. Attention, all units.
It's not much, but we're short a story on page 4. I'll be back soon. Don't you touch my map.
What a nice copy. And in color, too. It's a map of the county. This should help me find my way around. It's a map of the county. This should help me find my way around. First, I need to find a way out of this town that doesn't involve the long highway.
Hello, Reno.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, it is quite annoying.
No, sir. Yes, sir.
They have been taken care of.
Yes, sir. Permanently. Oh, yes, sir. Violently. No, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, wrestling was quite good tonight. Goodbye, sir.
Welcome to Quickie Pal. Can I help you find any?
There aren't any maps left.
Sorry, little dude. The sheriff came by a bit ago and nabbed all the maps. Didn't even pay for them. Something about immature dominion or something like that. Hi there, I'm Quickie Pal Leonard. How can I help you?
I'm Junior Special Agent Reyes.
I'm not Holden, if that's what you're thinking.
Do you know anything about the body by the river?
No, but I heard the sheriff nearly ralphed when he saw it. The only bods I've seen lately are the righteous babes on the top shelf of the magazine rack.
Let's not go there. Have you seen anyone acting suspiciously around town?
Actually, now you mention it, I did see something suspicious a couple of nights ago. I was on the late shift getting ready to close up and grab some za when Willie the town bum walks in. Was totally whack when I think about it.
Why did Willie seem suspicious to you?
Well, normally we have to toss him out because the dude smells grody and he never has any money. But for the first time in forever, Bro pulls out this wallet and flashes a fat stack of dead presidents. I thought it was kind of bitching when he bought out the liquor cabinet.
Could the wallet you saw have belonged to Willie?
Oh, no way! That wallet was his! I figured he got lucky and found it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. But come to think of it, I'm pretty sure the wallet had some weird red stains on it. At the time, I thought it was the cherry mouthwash he drinks, but it could have been blood.
Can I take a look at that security tape?
Oh, no can do, broski. We only have one Betamax tape here at the Quickie Pal, and the boss man would freak if I gave it away. If I lose it, my ass is grass.
I'm going to look around your store.
Whoa there, little Agent Areno. You can't just go bumbling around the county without a map. It's too easy to get lost. And there is a killerino on the loose.
I have an official map right here.
Oh, I see. Well, that looks legit Areno. Odd. I thought I... Well, I guess the law is the law. I guess I'd better return all these maps to the Quickie Pal.